Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the back fender from Smart Fortwo from 2006. You will have two screws, one here, okay, a Torx T20, and one here in the back, also a Torx T20, and after that you will have here inside. Okay, you'll have this plastic pin that you must remove it, and this metal clip. We will remove the screws and the clips. Second one. Okay, now. You can see this plastic clip. Okay. And after that, you must pull, cord you. And after that, you can take it away. You can see, you must pull and you can take it away. And this is how to remove, how you remove the back fender from a Smart Fortwo from 2006. Thank you and bye bye.